Sam here from Creative Minds. In this video, we're taking a look at the Marketplace Multi-Vendor Extension for Magento 2. This extension allows multiple vendors to sell products and manage orders on your Magento store. This gives both the site admin and suppliers an easy way to manage products and shipping, as well as track orders and sales. Let's check it out.
This extension allows customers to rate suppliers or vendors. When a customer logs in to his or her account and then clicks on the Rate Supplier tab, the customer will see a list of all of the supplier names for all of the orders that he or she has made, and the customer can easily add a rating to each of these suppliers. By clicking on the My Rates tab, the customer can see the ratings that he or she assigned to all suppliers in the past. If the customer also is a supplier for the store, the customer can click on the Supplier Portal tab, and the supplier will be directly forwarded to the supplier dashboard. On the supplier dashboard, the supplier will find graphs related to recent sales, revenue, and items sold. Suppliers can easily add products from the supplier dashboard. First, the supplier chooses an attribute list and a product type. After clicking continue, the supplier fills out the product form with all of the product details. This also includes uploading any images and choosing which categories the product belongs to. After clicking save, the product will be uploaded. Suppliers can also mass upload products using the import tab. The supplier only needs to select an attribute list, product images, and a CSV file that includes all of the product information. Here's an example of what will be included in the CSV file: product name, type, an SKU number, quantity, and color. And of course, this is just an example of all of the attributes you can include. After clicking Start Import, all of the products will be added to the product list. If the status of a product is pending, this means that the store admin still has to approve that product before it will be added to the site. By clicking on the Preview button, suppliers can preview how their product is going to look on the site. More options include deactivating products, editing them, or cloning. If the product type is configurable, then there also will be the option called Associated Products. When you click on this option, you will see all of the associated products. This way you can quickly add another associated product or remove and disable other associated products. After clicking Preview, the supplier can see how the product will look on the front end. Now let's take a look at the Edit form. Here you can edit all of the fields associated with this product. The Clone form also looks exactly the same. Under the Orders tab, the supplier can see all of the orders that were made that included at least one of his or her products. The supplier can filter the orders, export all of the data to a CSV file. The supplier can view all of the details of the order, including the billing address and shipping address. By clicking on the Invoices tab, the supplier can easily create invoices for each order. After a supplier successfully creates an invoice, this button here will change to a Print PDF button, which allows suppliers to create easy PDF files of their invoices. Next, under the Shipment section, the supplier can create a shipment for an existing order by clicking on the View button. Here, the supplier will be able to see all of the shipping details. The supplier can also see the carrier, the title, and the number for the tracking code for the order. Suppliers can easily print labels directly from the dashboard. Next, by going to Settings and My Profile page, the supplier can define his or her profile fields. For example, name, description, additional labels. The supplier can enable the profile page and also upload an image or logo. By clicking on the Save button, the profile will be sent to the admin to approve it. By clicking on Settings and then Notifications, the supplier can enable notifications when products were ordered and when products are approved by the admin. Next, the supplier can go to Manage Shipping Methods, also under the Settings tab. The supplier can choose the shipping method from free shipping, a table rate, or a flat rate. There are also available several different kinds of reports for suppliers, including orders, most viewed, best sellers, and those items that are low in stock. Here is a sample of a best sellers report. The supplier can filter the report and also export to CSV. Next, by clicking on My Supplier page, the supplier will be redirected to On the Front End. Here, the supplier can see what his page looks like. There's the name, the description of the supplier, and all of the products that this supplier has added to the store. On the admin panel, when we click on Suppliers and then Manage Suppliers, here the admin can see a list of all of the vendors that exist on the store. Admins can easily edit the suppliers or add new suppliers. Under New Supplier, the admin can fill out the account information. And the most important field to pay attention to when the admin is creating a new supplier is to add them to the correct group. And this means adding them to either the Supplier or the Supplier Pro group. By saving this entry, a new supplier will be created. Also, under the Suppliers tab, the admin can manage profile fields. Here, the admin can decide which profile fields will be available to fill out by the suppliers and then be displayed on the front end. The admin can decide whether or not each of these fields is required, if it needs to be approved. The admin can easily edit the entries and add new profile fields. Next, under Products and then Supplier Products, here the admin can see a list of all of the products added by different suppliers. This list includes a supplier ID, the name and type of the product, etc. The admin can easily disapprove, approve, and edit products directly from this list. Next, under Stores and then Attribute Sets, the admin can define which attribute sets are available for suppliers. Under Store Configuration, there are several configuration settings available for this extension, both for the supplier front-end uploader and for the marketplace.
The Marketplace Multi-Vendor Extension for Magento 2 includes all the functionality of the Supplier Front-End Product Uploader extension, in addition to many more features, including shipment tracking, advanced dropshipping, and detailed reports on sales and revenue. Visit cminds.com to download the extension today.